First Contact Day commemorates the events of April 5th, 2063, when Zefram Cochrane made his famous warp flight in his ship, the Phoenix. Cochrane's flight attracted the attention of a nearby Vulcan ship. Curious, the Vulcans landed and made contact with Cochrane and a number of other humans nearby in Bozeman, Montana. The rest, as they say, is history. Welcome to the Just As Zefram Cochrane scavenged parts to build the Phoenix. We've scattered components throughout the area so that guests can complete their own small replica models. Once the rockets are finished, we'll launch them. The scattered parts include components for hull, stabilizers, and engines. Your goal is to get enough good parts to make sure that your Phoenix replica flies straight and far without exploding. Welcome to the... The collection room.
Look inside the left, the sound take you away.